Hey, y'all, hold up. Hey, Yuri, I'm gonna need you to keep an eye out there. Let us know if something happens. Somebody's gonna need to keep an eye out outside.
I get you.
Yeah, take your time. We'll be watching in here. Hold up. Actually, yo, Logan, put these shipments in your pocket so they don't steal them, man. We gotta make sure that somebody at least has these.
I'll do it.
You sure? Well, we can't just leave these sitting here like that. I don't want nobody to just grab them and take them and run them off.
Oh, dude, what about the, you know what?
Oh, yeah, now I remember my printer. Oh, wait, hold up. You want me to add you to the doors? Yeah, I got you, because I'm going to need to do that right now. Well, oh, wait, you want me to build a better bunker? Oh, I was about to say.
No, I just want a free space. I'm just trying to get a printer so can I can...
Oh, give me one moment. Actually, I'm going to need to move a lot of this stuff out of the way. Hold up.
So 50 more levels, I can buy like better weapons. It allows me better weapons like one shot rifle or more accuracy rifle.
In a moment. Like I said, there's a lot of shit.
So you said you hit your spawn limit, like the amount of property you could spawn. Well, if I put you on the buddies list and set it so that you can move my props to your fist gun, I could spawn and stuff for you. And then
yeah,
you
I got you.
It.
Give me one moment. Let me look. Where the fuck is buddies? Okay, now I found it. Logan. Okay, there we go. Physics gun buddy, tool gun buddy, use buddy, and... Okay, you're all buddies. So, and I need to make sure Wilhelm has this.
No, I don't need them. I can use them.
Wait, you're a admin.
I'm a moderator, so I can.
Oh, I was about to say. Should be cool on that then.
I'm gonna spawn something small, and we'll test to see if you can actually move it.
All right, take your time.
I'll go in this little space here.
Got you. You know what, I'm probably gonna move this around. Give me one moment. I definitely gotta move this around, man. Holy shit. I can't have this. Gotta do something about that. Got you. Holy shit. Yo, what place are they raiding?
I don't know, but the police, they captured our territory. They came in here without our permission. Some dipshit left the door.
Really? Yo, hold up, wait, hold up. Are you able to take it back?
Yeah.
Oh shit, they might be coming over here.
Yeah, so get to the defensive position.
Yo, get set.
It's transparent.
Hold up. That's probably because we got a lot around. Just place them over here, over in the front. Watch it. They're raiding.
Oh, shit. Get back in. God damn it. Fucking Adolf. He's so annoying.
Yo, hold up. Hey, give me one moment. I'm going to see if I can get him over in that bunker. Keep moving. Yo, I wouldn't recommend to just stand out there like that. Yo, they're in the back. Watch it. They're coming in here. Heal yourself, bro. Come on, man. That bullshit. Yo, yeah, I know. Yo, pocket your stuff, dude. Shit. Dude, that dude just left his printers just standing there, man. What the fuck is the dude trying to do? That bullshit. Still got a lot of my enemies here. Still got my MGs at least, and I still got all my fucking printers, so I didn't really lose anything, but that dude's losing something, cause he just fucking left his shit out there like that. I wanna do that, man, but he probably has his fucking inventory full, so I still got my shit though. That bullshit. You know what? Nah, man. I'll take care of it. Yo. Yo, I got you, man. Chill. I got you. You can go, man. I got you. Ah, dang. Okay, hold up. Come on, man. Come on. Let's go. Yo, the code's 6571. Come on, man, let's get in here.
Wait, what?
The code's 6571. Type 6571. Wait. The dude Skyped in on the other side. Stop. He already got it in. Stop. He got it in, dude.
Go.
The fuck?
I know, I was just fucking with it. I don't already hit a board.
Well, we got guys out there. I just don't want you to get shot at, man. What the fuck? That'll be stupid. You're just trying to get yourself shot. Shit.
Dude, how does that German know? I know, he was part of the Soviet Army. But, like, how did he know? How does he know?
Well, actually, he was getting arrested by one of the cops. I had to kill him.
How did they get it?
I guess he was owning our spawn point. That would have been the only way he could have got in, if he owns our spawn point. Oh shit, wait, hold up, Carl. Oh shit, we need more guys here. Damn. Nice. Hold up, give me one moment.
Oh my god, he's so dumb. He types in fucking,
Hold up, actually, I'm letting you know that, I'm probably actually gonna be the main person here probably running this, because we don't got our Soviet general right now. I'm letting you know that if there was a Soviet general, I guess he would have to be the one taking over, but he isn't here. So that's the main job, because the military police for Soviets, they have to run under him, but he isn't here right now. So that's the main thing. I'm going to have to be taking over for him.
Of the USSR, so you have the right to control.
Actually, you can be on it if you want to, but you're going to have to mainly take orders from the Soviet general, but there isn't a Soviet general, so basically I'm going to have to be the one taking over for him. It just depends on what you want to do.
Okay.
So that's the thing.
Yo, can I get another sniper rifle?
Well, sorry.
Yeah, you can if you want to, that's the thing. Because we need one right now at the moment. If you're going to actually make sure that you're anybody that's running it, though, that's the thing.
You know, this guy the is only a buy- real or... dumbass.
Shit. Trying
he
to
just
think
announced
best I can.
To us that he's right outside.
I know, he's so dumb. I'm going to go shoot this fucking ass.
I'm a supervisor.
Alright, I guess. Nah, for that though. Oh, y'all, hold up. I think we're just getting shot at. Whoa. Yeah, I think we're getting shot at. Let's keep an eye out for that though.
I got that little shit. Alright, build a ramp up to the roof.
I'm full on props. Hold up. Actually, can you see if you can build that up? Like, see if you can go to general props and build up a ramp to get up there. Like, look for the props over there, man.
Oh, yeah, that'd be a perfect sniper tower.
Hold up. Actually, watch out, though, because you don't want to get shot at, too. Remember, those guys over here shooting.
There's a ceasefire. You just said there's a ceasefire, but the thing was you...
Yo. Hold up. Hello? Wait, whoa, hold up. Wait, what the fuck is over here? Yo. Give me one moment. We're forgetting something.
I'm confused. What are we forgetting? Minutes ago, I'm really fucking confused to what's going on.
Hold up. Hey, Logan. We should probably get inside.
I'm a holster to save for a kill zone by accident. Yeah.
Hold up.
Yeah,
hey, dude, Colonel. Dakota, get in your 6571.
Partisans. Police. There are police with a Panzerfaust.
Oh, shit. Back up.
No, that's
we need
nice.
To start getting inside, man. The back. Or actually, no, get in the front, no. Come on. It's alright. Just get inside. Be fine.
Alright.
And then put the door.
Dude, are you sure they're over there? Well, come on, hold up. Yeah, Logan, you need to get inside, man. That bullshit, hold up. Yeah, we're fine.
Okay. What are these things right in front of me?
These are sandbags.
Okay, this is just a big air sign for me.
Oh shit, yeah, cause, probably because you don't have the stuff downloaded at the time. Oh shit, here we go. Watch it. Yo, stay inside, stay inside. I'll keep it covered. Wait, you got him? Okay, nice. Just keep an eye out for him. Yeah, dude, these dudes really want to fucking fight. Watch it, whoa, hold up, that's a civilian.
Oh, bro, don't hurt me.
Yo, hold up, hey, Toasty, do you need help leveling up?
Maybe.
Join the Soviet Army.
I got you, hold up, give me one moment. Actually, we're gonna need to keep an eye out for him. Let's see if there's anybody following him.
There's a German guy, like, right over here.
Wait, did you kill him? German.
Yeah. Shit, again, the ceasefire.
Yeah, okay, hold up, I got you.
Okay, can I get it in?
Remove the text screen? I can't remove it, because I'm going to have to remove the rest of my props. Well, not... I can't do that, dude. That's admin only. Wish I could. You see, that's why, right
God
there.
Damn it, now they're
that's why.
The Wehrmacht. No, but dude, there are too many gaps in the wall. We need to redo this.
Hold up, give me a moment. Yeah, because the dude said he wanted me to remove this. Give me a moment. I gotta fucking put this back up. I can't have this. Dude wanted me to remove it. Can't. That's admin. Yeah, I got you. Can't. That's admin. What? Dude! People out here, dude! Yo. Maybe I was probably wrong about the server. Maybe there are other people on here that have a chance to do something. It's very fucking, very, very, very hard, man. Very hard to not have bullshit like this. But, see, here's the problem. When you got people on there saying shit like that, you gotta be willing to deal with shit like that. But, here's the thing. A lot of dumb shit. Wait, what the fuck? That's Wilhelm. Hold up. Oh, yo, hold up. Yo, what's going on, admin?
We're just making stuff.
Hold up. Yeah, I had to rebuild this over here.
The police, they were false raiding, so I have to deal with them.
Yeah, don't worry about that. I'm pretty sure we got this, though. Dude, these dudes really want to fucking fight, man. We're already set, though. We got this shit, yo. We got this. Nah, man. We got this shit, yo. Do-do-do-do. Can't remove it, bro.
Do you know how to, like, make doors, dude? Because if you do that, then we can just get in really easy. You just have to, like, press a P button.
P button?
Yeah.
Well, I'd rather just not let him get in here.
Oh my god. Hey, you gotta get out.
Hold up, no, Toasty. We're giving you a chance here. You fuck around,
okay,
you'll die.
I literally just got here. Okay.
I'll give you a chance though. Hold up, Toasty, give me one moment. Because I fucking hate when I give people shit and they backstab me. Fucking hate that shit.
Oh. Okay, well, I'm just a civilian. I just got on to you like 10 minutes ago now.
I got you. I'm giving that to you. You might need this. And also, hold up. Here you go, bro. Yo, you might want to back up. I don't want to accidentally kill you. Hold up. Actually, the door's over in the back. Oh, not the back. The front. My bad. Oh wait, I got this one dude on there. Well, let me unown him. Okay, there we go. Okay, we're should be fine now. Yeah, we'll be fine. Gotcha. Hold up, Toasty over here. Yo, Toasty, the base is in the front, bro. Come on. Yo, I got you. The dude can't fucking spell Soviet? What? Oh, wait, hold up, wait. Hit F2 on the doors to co-own them. My bad. Hold up, hey, Toasty, I'd recommend for you, while you're in here, see if you can start building up some props of your own, man. Serious. We need some guys to start building over here. That bullshit. Oh, my game is lagging, man. Damn. Yo, anybody getting lag?
Yeah, I know, right? Like, holy shit, like, I tried.
Yeah, that was weird. Hold up, hey, Logan and... Or not Logan, Toasty. My bad. Toasty, see if you can start building up some props of your own, man. We gotta watch out for this. So, anybody that's in here. And, yeah, and also, Logan. Do you have any more props you could paste down? Or place down? Or is that you got max props right now?
I haven't placed anything yet.
Are you able to, I mean? That's the thing.
Yeah.
Like, see if you can at least, because we're gonna need somebody to place something down at least, like one of these, or...
Well, I'll pass them to you and you put them down, please, because I'm a terrible builder.
Like, really, if you think about it, it's always about, like how you're building. Like, it ain't, because, like, really, if you think about it, you won't ever get better building until you try. You got always gotta try. Fuck that.
Yeah, but...
Get better till you try, bro. You won't get better till you try, bro. Also, hold up, Toasty, whenever you can, I'm letting you know that if you place down any printers, do that after you get done building, because as soon as you place down printers, you can't build anymore. So, because that's against the rules, because you can't print and build at the same exact time. You gotta do one at a time. And also, whenever your printer goes on fire, you put it in your pocket. And then that stops it from blowing up. So, keep an eye out. Yo, we got guys over here, I think they're raiding. Let's keep an eye out for them. don't know till you try. Damn, I stayed on here for a while. Hold up, wait, who's trying to raid?
Adolf, he's like a Panzer Shrek or something.
Really? Hold up, wait, oh shit. Damn. Okay, hold up. We should be able to take care of him. Just keep an eye out for him. Wait, hold up, is it just him? It's just Adolf?
It is just him.
You sure we can't just capture him? But that's gonna be pretty dangerous though, he's got a rocket, so.
Yeah, I know. He shot me and I went to the
path. Oh, hold up, wait, do you need me to heal you? Give me one moment.
No, I'm full now. Yeah, he's shooting.
Hold up, hey, Logan. Logan, see if you can get yourself leveled up during this time period, man. Now would be a pretty well time too before they get inside. See if you can try to get yourself leveled up, man, while we're waiting. I'm telling you right now, because you don't want to be standing here trying to not get yourself leveled up, because you need to right now, especially now. You're a level 5, man, seriously.
Oh, shit, door's open.
Well, back up. Get inside. Inside. Shit.
I'm super low on health.
I got you.
You can't be able to sacrifice myself. I will run out there.
Oh shit, you actually got him, nice. Yo, hold up, give me a moment, I need to go get this shit filled up, man. Damn.
Yo,
I got you.
Can rush the guy, like Ben Carson that shit, yo.
That's that bullshit, yo.
Yeah.
Yo, watch it, they're gonna be back. Wow. They're back, they're outside, they're outside.
I see him.
That was bullshit. Yo, I got him. Fuck that. That bullshit. That dude trying to pull that bullshit. Yo, get the fuck out of here with that. What the fuck are these dudes trying to do, man? Come on now. Yo, we got this. Hold up.
Alright, repair the base. And.
That was bullshit, man. Damn.
And I need to get a sniper's tower because I could fucking get them. If I had a sniper's tower, I would just pick them off with headshot.
Hold up, this dude fucked up the keypad, man. He fucking see- What? Ugh. Okay, there we go.
Can I get a heal? Can I get a heal?
Oh, shit. Damn, man.
You can put no clip on that. You can put no clip on your props so they won't like touch. So
oh, no collide?
Resist. No collide.
Give me one moment. Actually, yeah, I got you. Actually, give me one moment. I need to see if that's over here. Nobody on the server is ever skeleton, man. Shit. Fuck. That bullshit.
God, you're autistic.
Yeah,
can I get a heal?
Yeah, I got you.
Oh my god!
What?
Are you serious?
Oh, wait, hold up, you're looking in the chat?
Yeah.
you'll see what I mean if you look at that bullshit. Yo, that's bullshit. Yo, watch it. See, you got guys out there. Yo! Yo, I got one of them, man. Yo, let's get inside, man. Come on. Let's go.
Put the wall back in. I got the defenses.
That's awesome.
Yo, watch it. Back up. You don't want to get shot. Back up, bro. Yo, build these over here. Like, build them on the walls so the walls don't fall down. Build them on the walls. Oh shit, sounds like my guys are getting shot. Shit. Bullshit, yeah. Hold up, this should keep an eye out. Wilhelm, we should get inside. Oh, well, guys are getting picked off left and right. That bullshit. Oh wait, hold up. You said you needed five level 60 printers and 5 level 50 printers. Okay, give me one moment. I got you. 5 level 50 printers. Here you go. Death. Well, actually, well, this is 3 right now at the moment because all the rest of them I have blowed up, and plus I'm on the limit. So I would give you the rest of them, but I'm on the limit.
Yeah.
You're bullshit. Yo, I got you. Wait, hold up. Under German control. Oh shit. Yo, watch it, watch it. Still got guys over here. Damn. Dude, these dudes are getting picked. Yo, hold up. Yo, I got you. Yo, Colonel, get in here, bro. Come on. Come on, Yuri. Shit. Bullshit. Damn. Fuck all kinds of shit. And I need to make sure I add you to the doors, too. Forgot about that. Hold up. Yeah, I got you. Hold up. But you need any help? Yeah, I got you.
How do they keep getting in?
Yo, they got somebody providing them rockets or something, man. Either that or got a Panzer Grenader. I added you to the doors here. Hit F2 on the doors to co-own. I already added you to the doors. Give me one moment. Wait, it didn't add you? That's weird.
No,
it should have already added you. Okay, fine. I got you. Yo, wait, hold up. One of our guys is outside. Let's see if we can get him in.
Are they building?
Can I get a level 60 printer now?
Come on. Is that your level 60 printer? Yeah, I got you. Take him, bro. Got you.
Where is it?
Wait, they didn't spawn in?
I think you put that in your pocket. Check it out. Check your pocket. Oh, here it is.
There we go. Yo, you're back, bro.
I have returned.
Oh shit, wait, hold up. I think one of our guys is outside. Yo, Toasty, you outside? Yo, I got you.
I'm outside. We're outside.
Just take your time. Give me one moment. Be ready to lock this back up, man. I don't want people getting in here, flooding in here. Come on, come on. Let's go. Let's go.
We need snipers.
Yo, I got you. Hold up, I need to heal you.
Somebody give me a gun.
Alright, hold up, actually, let's get inside.
Get inside.
Especially Toasty, come on.
What's up?
We're gonna need to make sure you start leveling yourself up so you can actually be in our army. Because right now you're still a civilian. Because I'd recommend to just get off the street and start building up some printers and whatnot.
When you level up, you can, to level 5, you can become a rifleman.
Well, just start placing down some printers or whatnot.
Alright.
Or regular printers. Actually, I'd recommend not here, though. Not here. Because this is a bad area. Not here.
I'll just go in the back.
Because I'm telling you right now, you don't want people to just grab it easily. So that's the only reason. So, give me one moment. Actually, just make sure that whenever somebody tries to get inside, you put your stuff in your pocket so they don't get it. So, hold up. Give me a moment. I will be over here, though. Just keep an eye out. Hold up. Do you got any weapons on you? I'll drop you something. You're gonna need this. Don't worry about it. You'll be fine. Don't forget to hit slash drop weapon before you switch your job, so you don't lose your weapon.
Hey, I can't fight. Oh, hold on. Here.
Yeah, I got you.
Never mind. I can't see anything. Like, I'm like my fist gun. All I can see is like the aura, but not the gun.
That's alright. Well, actually. You can't see anything? That's weird. Yeah, I got you. Oh, shit. Gotta be right outside, yo. Yo, hold up. Hey, Happy. Happy, I got you. Come on. Yo, I got him. I don't want nobody to take it. Yo, heal. I'll let you heal you. Yeah, I got you. Shit.
I'm full health. Got one.
Alright. What we need is MGs and snipers in the bunker. Actually, let's get a sniper tower. We want to do this first.
Actually, for you, I just put like little barricades down right here so you could actually crouch behind them.
Yeah,
that was cool though, because you already got one set up right now as it is.
Doc, let me get an LMG.
Hold on for a second, I'm working on something.
Hold up, don't spam it. Watch it. Behind you. Oh shit.